I'm Cheri Wolf-Lucas. I have 4 questions that you can ask yourself that will keep you from getting frustrated when you're training your dog. So the first question you need to ask yourself is, have I made it 100% clear to my dog exactly what it is that I want from him? So often we get frustrated with our dogs because they're not behaving the way we'd like, but we're not taking the time to show them exactly what it is that we want. Secondly, are we using the right strategy, tools, and techniques to train our dog to do that specific exercise? Or would it behoove us to maybe mix it up a little bit, bring in some different tools, try a different strategy, come up with some different ways of doing things, because that might resonate with your dog a little more? Third, have you practiced the technique that you're trying to teach your dog long enough? You know, everybody's different. People, dogs, they're always different in the way they learn. Some will pick things up immediately. Others might take a little longer. Sometimes they act as if they're not getting it, and then all of a sudden you have a breakthrough, just like us. And then the fourth tip is, have you been consistent with what you're teaching your dog? For example, if you don't like it that your dog jumps on you and your company when someone comes to the door, then you have to be consistent with that. You can't tell your dog to move away or to go lay down or do something else other than jumping on you one day, and then the next day reward that behavior by petting him when he does it. And you have to get everyone in the family and your guest to abide by the same rules as well, so that there's a consistent message being sent to your dog every single time they practice that behavior. So I hope that helps. Always stay wolf-wise.